Stop putting yourself down. You are unique. Stop apologizing and defending who you are. The Creator's handprint is all over you. And the world needs your gifts, your talents, your creativity, your voice, your testimony, your anointing. There's something special about you. So get rid of that narrative in your mind that keeps telling you that you're not enough. You are worthy. You are blessed. You've been chosen. Be anointed and stop being disappointed about how people treat you and how they see you. Stop diminishing, stop defending, and stop apologizing for who you are. You are not a mistake. You are worthy. God bless you and stay in the light.